Division II basketball action in West Palm Beach as the Palm Beach Atlantic Sailfish hosted Barry University. The Sailfish were 3-1 in their last four games, and were looking to add to that in their final home game of the season. Now, Barry came out tough all game long. They held a 43-30 lead at the half, and it would be too much to overcome for PBA. They would lose 83-57. They dropped 13-12 on the regular season, and will visit Rollins in their next game on Saturday.